Crash Bandicoot. At last, I, the great Neo Cortex, have you right where I want you. And now, the final blow!
Hush, simpleton.
Face it, Entropy. It's going to fail. Again!
At least Uka Uka and I attempt to free us from this prison. I won't sit idly by and listen to your inane ramblings for another decade. You chew.
Is he dead?
Leave him. He's served his purpose.
A great power has awoken.
Crash? I fear it portends an event of reality-shattering proportions. I feel it emanating from Insanity Peak. Quickly, we must go!
Crash! Crash! Crash!
Okay, the intros are great as always. Literally how the first game starts. Well, not really, he didn't have a TV back then. Probably not gonna go get all the boxes. Not that big of a deal. Fancy. This is new. Are they throwing apples at me? Ooh, a bonus level. At least you can't really before you used to be able to spin the apples away, Seems you can't do that anymore. Yeah. Too bad there's nothing to use the Aku Aku on now. What the hell is this? Well, I guess in those. Oh, the platforming. Good that they gave you the little circle down there so you actually know where you're gonna land. Where the fuck did I miss the box? Oh well. That's Jesus Christ, selfies. Are we actually gonna swing on that? Looks like we are. Nice. Shit. Give me a second. Okay, should be back and good. I'm not used to it being like 3D. You used to be like, you know, doing left to right in a 2D space. 2D platformer, I guess. So you double jump. Shit. Let's see if can I make it up there? Probably. Well, not if I do that. Can we do it again? Yes. This is like what, the second level? Oh, this is gonna get difficult for me real quick, isn't it? Get those first.
What the fucking fail?
Jesus. There were some people complaining about the art style for this. I don't know why. Seems decent enough. I mean, the Crash series got way different after the first three Crash games and Crash Bash. Real different art styles. Thank God I went with the modern gameplay type, right, where I have infinite lives. I'm fairly sure they used to like start the countdown when they drop like that before. Dead mouse? Oh, screw this. Assume that's a third alternative dimension Aqua Aqua or something. Lenny Lolly? Oh, one of these. Right. Oh, there's a gem there. No! This is a sequel to the old game. Perfectly done. Not sure if it counts. Yeah. Looks like it counts on those the Daybreak too.
Monumentally stupid.
Uka Uka unknowingly paved the way for our bright future. Once my rift generator is complete,
where the fuck did they get all these?
Time and space will be within our grasp.
Like the electronics and everything else.
You had some little projects you wanted to tell me about?
Master, my mechanical lava will hypnotize your eye.
And my potion will make me and them unstoppable.
Right, you're fine, sure. Have fun with your ray guns or whatever.
Hasten your steps. By my calculations, our enemies are already moving against us, and we will prevail.
Yo, this is back too. Nice. We still have a tutorial thing. Beat the game. How about now? Keep them as is.
So, we need the other masks to close the rifts?
Correct. Now, my brother Akano is around here somewhere.
Welcome to the show, looking for your precious mask.
Behold the aforementioned putts.
Don't worry. We have a thing where we fight, he loses. It's a well-established dynamic.
Not this time. I've got a backstage pass for you to get up close and personal with my weapon of mass percussion. I'm ready to rock.
Okay, that's new. Oh, this is gonna take a while to finish all these. The platform is gonna suck ass. Well, not suck ass, but it's gonna be difficult. Oh shit. Might as well just go through, it's not gonna matter much. I'm not gonna like go through all of these. I do wanna get that Aku Aku though. I got no idea how I fucking missed that. Thank you. Oh, God. If it throws a lot of shitload of mechanics at me, that's gonna be a pain in the ass. Like these though. What? Cool. That's new.
You have to jump.
Scouting my deaths. Oh, that's gonna be nice. Pay more attention to this. And again, for some reason, Crash Bandicoot was never easy for people. Bad in my opinion. Just need to get used to the controls and the mechanics here. If you can actually like rotate the camera a little bit. You can swing too? Oh, come on. Is that? Activate them, right? Yeah, cool, you can actually stop it. That's neat. How the fuck are you supposed to get those two? Jesus Christ. I can't tap the button that fast. This ain't easy at all. I'm just gonna ignore those. Oh, seriously? Shit. Whatever you are. Freeze, punch, kiss, and freeze! stupid. Is it only that one? Seems like it. What? They only jump once. Fuck those. I think you can get up there. Let's see. Nah, I don't think so. And you probably can, I don't know how. Oh, maybe that way. Slide, then do that thing. Here we go. Well, I shouldn't have destroyed those. Fuck. I wonder how many worlds does this have? Here, you can play with her too. Is she any different? Guess we'll find out. That ain't weird at all. What's that? Pretty easy. I seem to remember the spinning near this destroys two, not just one. Again, that was a long time ago since I played this. What's in here? Hopefully there's lots of stuff. Okay, that time didn't. Emax? Is it tiny? Probably not. There are a lot of characters that I actually don't know who they are. They play the tag team, right? Where it's a driving game. There's a bunch of people I don't know from that. Shit, not that close. Could move the camera a little bit, Jesus Christ. Just I'm gonna assume we can stay there in the middle. We can just double jump it. Oh, I see. You can't attack them from the middle, from the front. So this is definitely as hard as the Crash Bandicoots were before. Oh, I'm not sure about this. If good. Then again, this just proves that games were harder back in the day. And that we gamers were better, right? I'm gonna assume the invisible ones are the green TNT ones. Oh, fuck off, game. You need to go back. Jesus Christ. I didn't even notice we got this back. I'm gonna assume there's something here on the wall. Yeah, there is. How the fuck did we get there? No, fuck that. Bouncy balls, bouncy balls. We're supposed to go left somehow too? What? Oh, we leave him there. Definitely gonna use Crash. Guess he's the OG, right? fuck's this? So, how Crash was made, I guess.
Bandicoot subject trial number one. Yes! The crates are meant to be broken. They weren't placed with an impenetrable barrier. Oopsie poop ups.
What a failure. Never like really remember how. Oh, that's. Oh god. How many times you can jump on the thing? Right. Fuck that one box. This, my reflexes aren't good enough for this anymore. 2, 3, 4, 5. Jesus Christ. God. Jeez. Only two boxes. This requires skill. Jesus Christ, they have a lot of skins. What? A skin per level? Seems like it, at least. Okay, so I do wanna jump over him so he doesn't destroy that first box. Never mind. So you have to do this like this. I'm gonna assume you can't jump on those guys' heads. This is lucky. Sneaky boxes too.
Hey,
What the f... Okay. That's new. Oh. And you have to jump at the exact last pixel to get the... Alright, you can't touch chain too. Where the hell we can't pick this up? I guess I didn't pick up all the boxes I needed. Well, so far I'd say Crash Bandicoot 4 is a bit more difficult. Never mind, not getting those, I guess. And quite a bit more difficult than the first three games. So how the hell are you supposed to get those up there? Yo, that's all. Yeah, you're real scary. With that God of War tattoo on your face. I was thinking that one up there with the fire or something on me. Oh, I see what the problem is. Does it go back? Yes, it does. Nice. Oh god, not again. Oh, the... Okay. Oh, have to pay more attention to this. This is serious. Real fucking serious. Okay, so you can actually see which ones are the toggleable ones, okay? Okay, I'll go try and get that one up there. Can we actually... No? Shit. You think this thing is gonna get that? Yeah, I think that thing that goes up and down will get us up there. But how do we jump on that though? I don't know, so I'll skip it. What? Shit. I don't know what I got hit by there. Oh, we just leave that guy. That confused me, that confused the hell out of me. The best show you'll ever see. So we have to slide it underneath this one. Easy peasy. Those boxes are gonna screw me over at some point, probably. Run, 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 run. Ooh. What the hell is this? I assume we have to jump over the cracked road or something? Yeah, looks like it. Not too bad. Yeah, another one. Assume we can go do a high jump there. Jesus Christ, this is a pain in the ass. Only missed, what, 12 boxes though? Because they really lean into... They want to appeal to the hardcore crowd with this, I'm gonna assume. What? So I just defend here? Is that what I do? Yeah, it looks like. I'm actually getting lower FPS here. So much shit's happening on the screen. Okay, let me... Can we change... graphics? Let me actually change this. To high. Much better. Always best to like go with the high graphics settings, like extreme or whatever the ones they call it are not worth it at all. I'm too old for this shit. Literally. So the double jumps will kill you instantly, basically. Alright. Fuck. That can actually kill you if you're inside the thing. Because this game has a death counter, you don't need to add it to your stream. Oh god, what the... Okay, didn't do that, I guess. I can't really tell when I'm on the ground, actually, in this one. Okay, we can just attack him like that. Okay, that took a while, and it's the first boss.
Oh!
So I guess there's four worlds, because there's four of those masks. Yeah, looks like it. Can't even see. I'm actually surprised those on those cages on the left and right don't swing to kill you. Probably will later on. I play these games a lot, so. Probably that's gonna happen. All these kinds of games, actually, not this game. Oh, yeah, that's a problem. Can we actually jump on them? Yes, we can. Music is cool too, basically the same, just different kinds of like add the tunes in, be like more piratey, I guess. Wait, how the? Okay. Are we supposed to like get to the other ones? The other huge pile of boxes. Where are we supposed to go? I guess either way, right? Or both ways you wanna get to shit. Get all the boxes. Yep.